to the captain, Petrangelo. A drive fought off by Subban. Now the Blues on it again. A shot. They score!
Bang!
From the slot! Sanford! How's that to start this game for Jay Bouwmeester? It's 1-0.
What a shot! Holy jumping!
And O'Reilly in a race against McNabb. He battles down low. Perron gets it. Bortuzzo in front. Sanford backhander. He scores! Sanford again! And the Blues have tied the game at 2.
Seesaw battle here in Vegas as we go back and forth, and Sanford has got 2 with a nifty little move. The first one was a wrister high blocker, and here he shows his hands. What an opportunity for Shen.
Now stolen by Sanford. Blues keep it in. Here's Sanford, a drive, and a save by Subban. In front, Petrangelo, right on, another save, another shot, they score!
Sanford
gets the hat trick!
Oh.
Are you kidding me? His third tonight, his first hat trick, and the Blues take a 4-2 lead.
Congratulations to Sanford for his first career National Hockey League hat trick, and the former BC star has been outstanding. And Alex Petrangelo, he fires it on net, and it ends up going right on the tape to Sanford. Oh, what an evening.
And now Tuck is back on the ice, and the Blues are 0-2. Here's Dunn, a drive, that goes wide. And now Parayko in front, and he scores. Sanford again! He has scored his 4th goal tonight! I don't believe it! And the Blues have taken the lead on a goal by Sanford!
Holy jumping! I don't know if they set it up that way, but Parayko looks like Gretz behind the net, and Sanford bangs it home.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.